Hi everyone, welcome to our channel Mathics. On today's tutorial, I will guide you how to sign in into OneNote. For that, you need to open up any web browser on your device and you need to type in the URL OneNote login. Once you have typed this, then press into on the keyboard. You will be appear on this result section where you can click on sign in to OneNote link on the top. And then here you will be appear on the sign in page where you need to enter your email, phone or Skype. If you don't have any account created yet, then you need to click on create one account option and create account on OneNote. Once you have entered your email here, then you need to click on next. Once you are done with this, entering your email, phone or Skype, then you will be proceeded to next page where you need to enter your password. After that, you can easily log in or sign in into OneNote account. Thank you.